It's a huge Lego set, and look how many pieces there are. There's 1,969. To make him think it's me.
See, Danny took my diaper! I'm gonna start breaking all his stuff! Oh, but I always break stuff! And Danny never learns his lesson. So I...
tells a man who leads a life of danger. What's up, guys? Everything Apple Pro here, and you will not believe this. Today, I'll be showing you something that you'll be asking yourself, how did they do that? And both, why did they do that? It's actually an accessory I first saw on 9to5Mac, and it basically adds a home button to your iPhone X. If that was a feature you're missing, you could get it back right now using this really cheap adapter. Now, I'm not talking about those virtual on-screen home buttons, which by the way do work, and it's kind of cool that you can get the functionality back. If you want to do that, I'll leave a link down below in the description. This is an actual physical home button for your device. So I want to take a look. This is extremely hard to get. I don't know why it's so hard. It's made by a tiny company in China and only by one person, basically. I don't know. It was really, really hard to get. So, they threw something else in here, expanding phone grip. All right, but here it is. All right, they took the liberty of opening that up for me. This is it, super cheap, foam, light, and yeah, let's get inside of here, see what this thing is all about. Here she is, so let's go ahead and get it out of there. Super excited to try this out. Ever since I saw it, I just liked how unique of a concept it was, and